Tonight, the official start to fall is just days away, but the Illinois Department of Transportation is already thinking ahead to winter. The DOT is hosting open houses next week for people interested in helping clear snow and ice on both Rock Island and Henry County roads. The first is Wednesday from 4:30 to 6:30. The second is from 3:30 to 6:30 a week from tonight. Both are at the maintenance yard in Milan.